Hawaii and we're at the Pearl Harbor Visitor Center. Okay, so we are at the Pearl Harbor Historic Site thing, as Maggie just said. It's 8 o'clock. We're gonna get some breakfast soon, I hope. I don't know, I'm really hungry. We're buying tickets for all the stuff, and later on we're gonna go see a movie and a boat ride at like 1 o'clock. So yeah, it should be good. I'm really excited.
Ness, come say something about the donut shop.
They have a donut shop!
Alright. As a pizza, you have better bubble, maybe?
Sure, look at this.
Oh yeah, this one even have all the cupboard.
What did you think of the battleship?
Super cool. I mean, the one thing I've learned is don't mess with America. America's guns. So that's your fact of the day right there, guys. Okay, so we are at the Pacific Aviation Museum, Hangar 79. So we're gonna take a look around.
Some are in now, waiting for turn to go in. Into.
So done, we're out.
Matsumoto shaved ice. It was really good. It was really colorful. It's really pretty and it tasted really good. And there was like ice cream on the inside. Yes.
Yeah, and Ala Moana coffee. Having a frozen chocolate lava.
Where are we going, Vanessa?
We are going to go have dinner someplace. I don't know where that place is.
And they're going to have Hawaiian music there.
We've made the decision.
I don't know. Hawaii! Hawaii!
Like Kenny Kualani or something like that. It's not like that. So it's like a grill. It's really exciting. There's some fire over there. There's some fire over there. There's a river over here. River over here.
Bridge and river.
Yes, it's all very exciting. So yeah. Okay, so we are back from dinner. We are in our hotel room now. We're having lots of fun today. That's not correct grammar. We had lots of fun today. Dinner was really good. And so, top three things we learned today. Number one, America has guns. Don't mess with America.
Number two, in Hawaii, on the pathways, they have all these Hawaiian words with English translation underneath.
Number three, it's almost constantly sprinkling in Hawaii. It's not like full pelting rain, but there's like drizzle all the time. So yeah, that's all for today. Day two is coming to a close, and we look forward to seeing you tomorrow.